the world of joyful learning.
Namaste everyone. My dear kids, very good morning. Hope everyone is doing good at your home. Now kids, welcome to today's math class. Now, today we are going to talk about numbers. Firstly, we sing a wonderful rhyme. That is Baba Black Sheep. Do you know? Okay, so let's sing with me. Shall we start? Baba Black Sheep, have you any wool? Baba Black Sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. 3 bags full. Baba Black Sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. 3 bags full. 1 for my master, 1 for my dame, 1 for my little boy who lives down the lane. Baba Black Sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. 3 bags full. Baba Black Sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. 3 bags full. 1 for my master, 1 for my dame, 1 for my little girl who lives down the lane. Baba Black Sheep, have you any wool? Baba Black Sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. 3 bags full. 1 for my master, 1 for my dame, 1 for my little boy who lives down the lane. Hope you enjoy with this rhyme. So kids, today we are going to learn how to write number 4. So first we are going to learn numbers. Number 1 object. Number 2 objects. Number 3 objects. Number 4 objects. Number 5 objects. Number 6 objects. Number 7 objects. Number 8 objects. Number 9 objects. Then number 10 with 10 objects. But kids, we have learned in previous class how to write number 1, number 2, then number 3. But today we are going to learn how to write number 4. Now, look at the board. This is number 4 with 4 stars. With 4 stars. Now kids, you have to keep box copy at your home. Now look at the board. How we write number 4 in this box? First, you have to draw a starting line. Now draw starting line. Small standing line. Now you have to draw a sleeping line. Like this. Next, number 4. Once again. First, you have to draw a standing line. Then, draw a small standing line. Okay? Then, sleeping line map number 4. Okay, now once again, look here. First, you have to draw a standing line, then small standing line, then sleeping line. Map number 4 with 4 stars. Now, dear children, you have to practice how to write number 1, 2, 3 and 4 at your home. Okay? टेक केयर, थैंक यू।